हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू नितिन फोटोग्राफी चैनल वंस अगेन एंड माय नेम इज नितिन। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल फाइव सच फीचर्स ऑफ फोटोशॉप विच आर वेरी यूजफुल एंड वी कैन इम्प्रूव अवर फोटोग्राफी वर्क इवन मोर बाय यूजिंग देम वी कैन गेट बेटर रिजल्ट। सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग टाइम वी स्टार्ट अवर वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल। सो गाइज, वी हैव अ इमेज इन विच वी कैन सी सिटी रोड व्यू ऑफ द इवनिंग टाइम। I am going to convert this image into bokeh background as well as bokeh effect. You have to go filter menu and then blur gallery, field blur. Here you can see blur option. Here you can see light bokeh and bokeh color light range. I am going to use this 4 slider for making bokeh background. First of all, I am going to increase this blur up to 150. Okay, then I'm going to increase light bokeh percentage up to 60 something. Then bokeh color, not too much, just a little bit, okay. Then color range. Now here you can see white bokeh are highlighted too much. So we can reduce that. It's looking nice and I'm going to increase little bit colors. And bokeh light also. Increase just a little bit more blur. I think now it is looking better. We take just a minute and getting better result. Okay, from here. So friends, our processing is complete now. Here we get nice result. So I hope you like these tips. So friends, we have another image of sanitizer bottle here. I took this image today. First of all, you have to unlock layer from here and then select crop tool. Here you can see strength option. Select this tool. From the outside of the bottle, you have to pull top to bottom like this. You will see bottle will be strength. And then you have to keep in mind these two options should be checked here. Content aware and delete crop pixel here. And then hit enter or OK from here. If your PC is good, then it will take less time. OK. So here we have nice result. Now we select marquee tool from here. And I'm going to select this bottle from here like this. Okay, and go to select menu, inverse this. Now I'm going to edit menu and content aware fill. You can see right side of the screen preview panel of the image, but here we are facing little bit issue. The bottle head are showing here, content aware not working properly 100%. Let's we solve this manually. You have to select brush tool from here and deselect this bottle's head. Okay, just a little bit more. Let's we see preview. This portion also. Okay, and just here you have to deselect entire bottle. Wait for preview. Okay, here we get nice result. And then don't disturb this settings, just apply and okay, and control D for deselect. Here we can see result. So you can see how smartly content aware work here. We can see this is before and this is after. Now let's go to another. So friends, here we have another image of shopping bag which is hanging in the hand. So let's we select this image. I'm going to select here magic wand tool and here we select quickly. Now we have completed our selection. Hold alt key and click on the mask icon. Here you can see background is cutting. Now I'm going to select any kind of background. Just go to adjustment layer and here solid color. You can take any color. Okay, bring this layer in the bottom of the shopping bag and zoom it little bit. Okay, here you can see white edges in the hands. So how we fix this issue? Select mask tool here and go to filter menu, go to other, and minimum. Here you can see roundness and radius 3.3. You can adjust also, just increase or decrease. I got better result in 3.8, so I'm going to hit OK now. So friends, here you can see our edges is gone now, and we get better result here. So let's we jump in the next. So friends, we have another image here. I make this banner for mobile application advertising, and I am going to present this image to my customer in multiple backgrounds. So how we show at a time multiple backgrounds to our customer? Let's I explain you. First of all, you have to go window menu. Here you can see layer comp option. Select this layer comp. I'm going to delete this already existing layer comp. Okay. Now here we can see background. I'm going to make new layer comp here. Just I'm not giving any name. Just hit OK. Now I want to change background here. Again, I'm going to make new layer comp. This is layer comp 2. I'm going to again change background and new. This is layer comp 3. Again, another background like this. Make this again layer comp 4. I want to show another background also, or background this, but icon I'm going to change. Like this. And this is layer comp 5. Another background like this. Ball here. And this layer comp 6. Okay. 6 kind of image I prepare here. Now we can show to our customer like this. This is 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is 4, 5, 6. So this kind also we can present. Now I wish to export this all layer comps at a time. So you have to go file menu, export. Under the export, you can see here layer comp to files. Then select your location. I'm going to select desktop, banners, and hit OK. And name OK, and type you want to select any. I'm going to JPG, and quality maximum, and run. OK, now we can check our export folder. Here you can see, let's we see. Okay, so guys, here we can see how fastly we do this work, and this is very nice features of the Photoshop. Thank you Photoshop once again making these features. It's really helpful. So guys, without wasting time, let's we jump in the next. So friends, here we have last but not least, open multiple images in layer panel at a time. So how we do this? First of all, you have to go file menu, and here is script. Under the script, you can see load files into a stack. Check this. Select here folder option and browse here. I'm going to select my desktop and images and OK. Just I'm going to press OK. And here we can see all the images come in layer panels at a time. You can see here. Now you can do work in any image like this. So this is also very helpful when we work in any kind of project. So guys, hope you like today's video and subscribe to our channel to get upcoming notification. Thank you very much for watching the entire video and for being with us. Bye bye.